What happens when you outsource your dragon design? I'd like to introduce you to Bert, the Chaos Dragon. Hey, my name is Christopher Benson, and welcome to my speed paint. This beast was designed by my Instagram followers after I saw this fun challenge on Twitter. Basically, you give creative control over to your post commenters, and you have to accept what they decide. You get some fun ideas, but most are just like, what? You should give it a shot. Flex your creative muscles. The elements I got for this were a little all over the place, but not like the worst. So we got small blue lumps for eyes, burgundy spiked horns. They were to have a black and white swirly pattern, three eyes on the wings, an iridescent mane, a bull's tail, and a feathered blue body. I wanted to go lineless for this piece, but I ended up giving in when it ended up looking a little sloppier than I wanted. I wanted the dragon to be backlit, but when I was playing with a new brush, I kind of wanted this garish explosion back there. I topped it off with some textured brushes and some layer noise to just give it a little grit. I don't know, I think it kind of pulls together. So thanks for checking out this speed paint. If you'd like to see more of my work, you can find more on this channel. You can also find and follow me on social media if you search for Mogstomp. Hope to see you, and thanks again.